We brought different speakers. We invited a mixed, diverse panel because, let's face it, we have to be diverse as well in our thinking. And our special guest was Nadia Nagamutu, who has done and led a piece of work on behalf of Equal Lives, who are a charity who look at how we can make life more equitable here in the UK. And the piece of work that Nadia came to talk about was men. So that might be a surprise to our audience. Why did we want to talk about men? We wanted to talk about men because there are barriers to men in the workplace as well as women. And if we only focus on the barriers to women, then we're going to miss half the perspective. In the workplace, what are the barriers to men to take on more caring responsibilities? So in the big system of life, if we have men enabled to take on more caring responsibilities, whether that be for children or for parents, and some of the things are as simple as refreshing people's caring policies, some of them are having leaders, male leaders, show that caring for their responsibilities is important to them. The CEO who says, I've got to go to my son's sports day today, having that kind of leadership will allow other men to feel it's comfortable to take on their caring responsibilities. I was really impressed this morning. One of my colleagues came in late for a meeting, and the first thing that he said to me was, I'm sorry I'm late, but I have a daughter I have to care for until this time in the morning. And I was like, that is the best thing I have heard, to have another leader in my organization talk openly about his caring responsibilities takes a huge pressure off from other men in his team, because they know that is okay to have caring.